those who are going to be paying for airline services in the form of air tickets will still be allowed to pay in foreign currency or in the currency at which the airline wishes you to pay, because we're treating that as a foreign payment. Equally, those who are importing luxury goods, especially cars, as before, nothing has changed, because in a sense, it's a foreign payment. You're bringing a good into the country. It cannot come in without that payment in the form of income duty. Once again, you pay in the currency in which it was acquired or in foreign currency. So nothing changes in this regard.